So Russia once attempted to build a Nimitz-class aircraft carrier in Ulyanovsk, but it didn't quite go as planned. The project faced numerous setbacks, from financial issues to technical challenges, ultimately leading to its cancellation in the 1990s. Despite the failed attempt, the ambitious project showcased Russia's aspirations in naval power. It's a reminder that even the mightiest plans can sometimes fall short.